This monkey. Oh, the crying, laughing face. Definitely. Everything's funny in my eyes. I think making my test debut in the Ashes in 2015. Happy, hardworking. I'm going to say funny, but I don't think anybody else would say funny, but I think I'm funny. My phone. That's terrible, isn't it? Well, definitely my phone. Most people would say their phone, surely. One Direction. I'm not even embarrassed. I think when I first started out, my granddad largely inspired me to play. His love of the game, and then I guess just family in general. I feel like I'm quite a family orientated person, and the fact that they've given up so much for me really inspires me to go on and to make them proud and to allow them the enjoyment that I get from the game as well. I'm going to say lemon curd. I love lemon curd. Most things, actually. Lauren Winfield says that I'm an easy laugh because I just laugh at everything she says. I think seeing other people happy makes me happy, so yeah. Oh, incompetence. Just people who are just incompetent. And traffic. Traffic makes me really angry. I think to keep focusing on myself and not get too caught up in everything that's going on, and as long as I'm happy, then that's the main thing. Oh God. Well, actually, it's only really G or GG because the girls aren't very inventive, and that's just because that's my name shortened. An absolute idiot. I think the team environment, the friends that you make, and just being able to play the sport that you love all over the world, it's fantastic. Standing in the field all day, having to chase leather when you're not doing very well. Growing up, it was Alan Donald. I used to watch him when he played for Warwickshire, and I used to watch him charge into the bowl, and that's what made me want to be a bowler.